in a small two-bedroom high-rise apartment in Honolulu.
His grandfather was a heavy drinker. What surprised me as I was researching my book was actually the president himself telling me that his grandmother was an alcoholic too.
But Barry had done much. Hawaii's